Great. How am I gonna get over the...
Hi, landlubber!
Need a lift?
Arms feel like spaghetti.
They look like spaghetti too. Thin spaghetti.
Shut up. Come on, guys.
Oh, wait. We found these on the way. Figure you might want them back.
Thanks.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, dude. Blank spot over here.
Yeah!
Awesome, dude.
Still blank? Good job, Ash.
Hey, look! A blank spot!
Ooh, that's nice.
Hey, this would be a good spot for some paint.
That did it. Let's head in.
I'm gonna stay with you. Okay, Ash?
Of course, Froggy.
Oh, man, it's dark in here.
We'll be okay.
Doesn't smell too good either.
Oh, that was me.
Take it easy, big bro. They can't hurt you.
Nothing to worry about, I think.
I mentioned I'm not too cool with tight spaces either.
Jeez, bro. Is there anything you could adjust this
here? Yeah.
It's too far. How am I gonna get across?
Ramp? What are you... Oh, I get it!
You guys, I need to keep going.
We'll try to find another way around.
Be careful!
Okay. Splotch? Swoosh?
Hang on! I'm coming!
Too many of those. Super big too many. And stay gone.
Take it easy. thought.
She's the reason for the brush, the artwork, the genies, all of it.
Seems like she thinks it's you, Ash. Anyway, nice to meet you, Luna. I guess you're the one Ash promised he'd clean up Dinska. Well, I wish you could have seen it. Those paintings of his were...
Luna! Gotta keep that darkness away from Luna. Charged. Whoa.
What he said. Hey, you think people will start moving back now?
Why wouldn't they?
That's actually kind of cool.
Oh, man. I just realized there's six of us now.
So?
So, we can finally have an even game of basketball.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I wouldn't blame you if you never wanted to see us again. But after all we've just been through... I don't know. What do you say, Ash? You may be up for a little 3-on-3?
I think he'd rather paint, Chuck.
Maybe we can do both.